Hi guys, I'm Alice.
Hi, and I'm Millie, and this is Antisocial's Valentine's special.
And this week we've got Rush Chimes on the decks on level 2. Have a good night, guys.
Me and Meg, in bed, naked, chocolates, hot wax. You be involved. Sorry, mate.
It's not very important. I went. What'd be your perfect Valentine's date?
Well, that's obvious.
Me and Ben.
My perfect Valentine would be some cheeky little flowers at my door, getting me dressed up, then we'll go out, have a good night.
Snog, marry, avoid.
I'm going to say snog.
Fun day!
And a dinner afterwards.
Snog, marry, avoid.
Avoid.
Oh, what would be your perfect Valentine's date?
A pedalo in the River Nile.
So why are you single then?
Why am I? I don't know. I don't know why I'm single, to be honest. Because sorry, I swear.
I know why. Why are you single?
Can't be asked with a girlfriend.
But not for long, eh?
No. Hi, this is Russ Chimes, and you're watching Antisocial TV at Glam.
I've been Alice, and this week has been our Valentine's special with our special guest, Rush Chimes.
And next week, don't miss our CD giveaway. See you then.